everyone. Hope you're doing well this week. It's nice to. This week's
he's so loud.
Marvels and Monsters.
No.
As they are manifested in interpretations of nature, science, and medicine. And of course, we're really still focusing on this early modern era from roughly about 1400 to 1800. But as we always do, I try to bring in the first or anything in this context that really incited awe and wonder. And I really want to go back to that definition as being so important for contextualizing the way that things were classified as marvels.